Tonight, the list of crashes involving St. Louis police cruisers is growing. The latest situation ending with an officer's SUV on the lawn of a church. Thank you for joining us. I'm Brent Solomon. Ann Allred and Kelly Jackson have the night off. This is the seventh time in the past 2 months a St. Louis police car has been involved in a crash. Five on Your Side's Diamond Palmer is getting reaction from city leaders tonight. Diamond.
Brent, the latest crash happened yesterday morning on the property of New Bethlehem Missionary Baptist Church. St. Louis police tell us two police officers were in the cruiser at the time and no other vehicle was involved.
Residents and city leaders are demanding more transparency after another police cruiser crashed this week. This time into the front lawn of the New Bethlehem Missionary Baptist Church at the corner of Page and North Euclid.
This wasn't good news, but it wasn't the worst news.
I think, you know, the bigger question that needs to be raised is why is this happening? How is this happening?
St. Louis police say the crash happened at 11:30 Thursday morning. Two police officers were in the cruiser at the time of the crash and suffered minor injuries, but no other vehicles were involved, adding to a list of seven crashes involving SLMPD cruisers since December. Including this one at Bar PM in South St. Louis when an officer slammed into the building. Dr. Yolanda Yancey calls the church home and says crashes on the corner is nothing new.
These concrete blocks were put up because a number of people were running up onto the grass and running into the church years back.
Yancey says something needs to be done.
We just need to be safer and just to make sure that we look out for one another, as well the civilians, as well as the community, and watch out for our officers as well. Everybody is held accountable and everybody has to be responsible.
Current department protocol says they don't have to do a toxicology report when the crashes happen. Alderman Rasheen Aldridge says he wants to see that change.
Not saying that they did anything wrong, but I definitely believe a toxicology report would help, especially when the community already has distrust, especially after Bar PM and that recent incident.
The department says the investigation into the circumstances of the accident is still underway.